This is a video I did trying to document the different behaviors between the white Angus and the Charolais. This is a ranch near mine, and these are Charolais cattle that on a hot day are gathered around the pond, a lot of them in the pond. Hold on tight. I'm in the Ford today, so this shouldn't take long. Let's drive to my place. I don't know what my cattle are going to be doing at this point. Wow, can't beat a good power stroke. But this was just a fun idea I had to help try to bring some light to the heat resistance and see if it's more than just color. And so at this time, I didn't know where my cattle would be, but I had assumed that they wouldn't be in the pond. It was only about 87, 88 degrees this day. And the white Angus, I haven't experienced them in the pond at all. And there they are. You'll see them probably all out grazing here. Let's get a little closer. Yep, there they are. Right out here grazing in the heat. These cattle they just don't congregate around the water. I just haven't experienced any of that yet. They just stay out of the water. There's a Zebu bred cow. You'd expect her to be out here with the Bos Indicus breeding. But they're just content to be out here in the sun. They're out here with their heads down, grazing. I bet I know where the black cows are too. I don't see them, but I could just about guarantee the black cows are going to be over here in the water. Look at that cow out there just laying down. She's laying down out here in the sunshine. Sun just beating on her. This heat resistance is a real deal. The research is real, guys. And what's heat stress costing you? You can now use a breed that won't add ear, and you'll still get that good heat resistance that we need down here in the south. Look, there we go. There's the black Angus cows in the water. I don't know if you can see them yet, but you'll be able to here in a minute. Just amazing the differences. These white Angus cattle truly are making themselves out to be a standalone heat-resistant breed. It's more than just white hair, as you can see by this video. There's the black Angus cows. They spend primarily their whole day in the water. And this is where the white Angus cows always are. Out doing what they're supposed to be doing, out on grass. Love it. Love it. Want some more of them. If you have any questions, give me a call. Find me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube.